Yeah, so this is a smartwatch. It will come to the market end of March 2012. And let me show you what it can do. So it's a digital watch. By pressing on it, I have the All Event widget. It's, by the way, connected to my phone via Bluetooth. And then there I can decide in Lifeway Manager and my phone which kind of updates I want to have. So I have, for example, Facebook, email, SMS, calendar reminder, you decide. Then what you can do is that you have the second widget where you have the music player from your phone you can control from the watch. If you're, for example, using the smart headset or the smart wireless headset pro, you can just go out and running and control from the watch. And the third widget that we have is the weather. Then you have the under level where you have actually all the apps that are available. Let me show you one. Missed calls. If I've been in a meeting, I couldn't take the call. I could see that this person was calling me. What I can do afterwards is that I can press here. Either I call back and use my smart wireless headset pro or smart headset, or I can send a predefined SMS. I go back. And then you have a phone book, for example. Then I have all my favorites from my phone. I have them here. I can call them there as well. And then the weather, Endomondo, we have a partnership with Endomondo, so you can use this for sport. It's splash and dust proof. And here are these different apps that are available. Camera, remote, shorter, you can see it over there if you want to.
Yeah. Is the mall, is the screen here, is a OLED?
Yeah, it is.
OLED.
It is, yes.
What's the resolution?
It's 128x128. Yeah. Yeah. And here you can see different watch bands. And you can see over there you have an adapter, and you will have that in the pack, the adapter, so you can choose whatever watch band you want that is 20 millimeters wide. And probably in the pack you will have the black one and the other color available separately.